Hi there, I'm Greg with Sonnax, and today we're going to be talking about big power 4748 REs and problems you have in the input shaft area. What we have is our 22-121B 08K big input shaft system, and there's a lot to unpack here, and what I'm going to do today is just talk about some of the key highlights, and if you have any other questions, there's a lot more information on our website at sonnax.com, and you can always reach out to our tech support group, and they'll be happy to answer your questions as well. So basically, I want to just say that the shaft is 35% stronger and has literally put an end to input shaft failure in some of the most extreme applications out there running today. Where all other shafts were consumables, this thing has just stopped input shaft failure in its tracks, and that's a real game changer. Now, the nice part about it is it doesn't radically change the way the transmission or the torque converter works. It keeps the OE oil flow pass and oil flow areas. We've just made everything around those significantly larger. Now to do that, to make the shaft bigger and get the shaft, the increase in strength up to 35% stronger, we needed to increase the spline end to 35 splines here, and then we increased the sealing ring area by a full 100,000ths of an inch. Now you compare that to the OE, and it's a huge amount of an increase to fit into an existing transmission. Now all of that required a custom stator assembly, and this is all custom, all machined, highly precise, pressed together and then finished machined, so it's all square and aligned. I'm going to keep all the parts in perfect trueness, so you're not going to have inconsistent, unusual problems or long-term durability issues. And that's really a key feature of this whole system, is the quality and the precision. And the way the stator assembly made is a big, big part of that. We're not just taking some aftermarket parts and cobbling them together. It's a custom piece that's purpose-built and made very, very high tolerances. Additionally, the system has a longer clutch hub and a shorter direct piston, so that gives you 20% more clutch capacity. And then the only special thing required to use this, other than buying the kit, is to specify a converter with a 35-spline turbine hub, or have your existing converter converted. Now, another nice thing about it, that this is the only thing that changes, is it doesn't require a unique torque converter. That's the only piece that needs to change, and it doesn't affect the stall speed or your other performance of the torque converter. And just about any converter builder is able to put this 35-spline turbine hub in a converter. So like I said, there's a lot more information, a lot of fine details that go into this. You can check it out and meet us at the shows or go on our website. We'll have a lot more information there as well. The thing you got to know, this is a game changer that stops all input shaft failure in its tracks, and it doesn't radically change the way the transmission works, so you're going to have predictable results for lockup release and lockup apply when you need it. So check it all out, and appreciate your time today.